Hey there, Robert.
The Switch Axe has two forms, Axe and Sword. You can power up the sword attacks by injecting them with file energy.
Hunting Narragante.
You can use the item box to manage your
Yeah, I know, right? I wish. Is it really? No way. What did he exploit?
Weapon you can charge. Focus on your distance while losing.
You can't do that in 4 minutes with a bow. What did he do? Are you hunting him right now? Let me know when you get a spot. Well, if you're gonna hunt him, go hunt him right now then. Why does it always want me to make my character? Alright, send me your ID if you have a spot open. I'm coming. It's in beta though, so there can always be an exploit. He's rocking all defensive. Well, if you can't beat him, you join him. What did he just do to him? Why does he just keep running from him? What's going on here?
I'm getting chills.
So how does he get the blast coating?
Nergigante. Just what kind of elder dragon could it be?
Maybe that was it. I didn't even know you could do that.
Look for traces of an elder dragon. And then have the scout flies track it down. Now, the hard
That's what I mean. I don't have...
Locate Nergigante.
Is it in the box?
Within the time limit. Partner,
it won't let
luck.
Me go into the... or will it?
You can change your weapons and armor here. Make sure you're always prepped. Our team is already engaging the...
I will dick around with it later. That makes no sense.
If you follow the scout flies to your target, you'll locate it in no time.
I don't know why I can't do that, like, to begin with. Like, before I even start.
You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. Okay, you know what you have to do. Get in there and do your stuff. Oh boy, that monster is really mad now. Be ready for some vicious attacks. The scout flies will hide once the fight breaks out. Don't forget that. Use light powder to patch them up.
monster is on the move. Use the scout flies as a guide as you go after it. You can use jump attacks to mount monsters.
Yeah, I had no idea about it.
Look out, your health is low.
Yeah, I know my health is low. How was that? Oh. Gonna meet a Diablo. Wasn't in the path, he just went in the direction I dove. Oh, here we go.
Now's your chance.
Rip. Oh, he's slow. Okay, change equipment. Do I manage loadouts? No, I'll just see if I can do it here or what. Maybe I'm not looking at something. Normal pierce, pierce spread, sticky, sticky, paralysis, and power coating are the only ones I can grab. Okay, well, what do I do? Okay, blast coating, autocraft, now what? How do I get under manage items? Oh, okay, that box. I see what we're saying. There's too many boxes. Too many boxes. Empty vial. Okay. Oh, I see what. This game just got very impressive to me. How do I craft them? I know I did auto.
Your wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scout flies are taking you. You can also use it to keep tabs on monsters.
Your item pouch is full? What the hell? How much of the item pouch do I need to get rid of? Holy crap. It's not even full. Well, no, it's just like, hey, take this and go do it. It's like, I have no idea. You just get thrown at it.
Thank you.
Holy crap. No!
If you run out of health, you'll faint and be returned to the closest camp. Faint too many times and you'll fail the quest. Seriously. Are you okay?
How can he hold four coatings and I can only hold three? Okay, my bad. You want to hunt some monsters?
This should work as slinger ammo. You can use it to hit things that are far away.
Holy crap. No, we got his tail. I think we all wiped there. Oh, never mind, cold's still there. Thank you.
you run out of stamina, you'll be winded and vulnerable. Veteran hunters know to always keep an eye on that gauge.
He went back to the main area? Okay.
You're paralyzed. You'll have to wait for it to wear off. Not that you have a choice.
I did. So close. Dude, this guy is destroying him. He actually goes back to get herbs. That's This is so interesting. No, like, he ran off, and then he's like, alright, I'm gonna go gather some herbs now. Yeah. That first face, he beat the shit out of him. He, like, knocked all of his horns off. Alright, let's try this again. We would have probably had him too if we had a fourth person. Like you said, we probably would have beat him. Okay, now how do I enter my ammo pouch? Like, how do I access it? Like, I can get my pouch, how do I enter my ammo pouch? Yeah, but how do I I can't discard anything there. I can go only up and down. No. No. Oh, down in there. Shit. Okay. I got this. I got this. I smart. The Wiggler. I think they are. All right. This is where we kill him. Another dino game, yeah. Is he paralyzed? Oh, yes, he is. Oh, no. stop jumping! I wanna knock his horn off. Don't hit me. Let's get out of this right here. Is he paralyzed? Damn, whatever he just did there. Is he like knocked out? I might die. I will not die. Oh no! I died. What did we just do? That's awesome. every time I do it. No, I'm looking for some fire stuff. Nope. Looking for some fire herbs. Need my smack bird. Yes. Serious.
Are you okay?
Oh my god. What do you mean? Frickin' blew off his horns with power coating. How? We should be able to get somebody. There you go. You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. Hey, you stop that. There's no screaming. I'm tired of these dinosaurs in the way.
No! No! Why don't you auto-craft when I want you to? Did I just stab him with my frickin' arrow? Thank you. did something there. Oh, I was about to do my whole thing. He fainted, he was so young, we loved you. Just watching this guy though, it's like he's doing a lot of damage. And I don't know how. Oh, well now you tell me. Maybe I should try it solo and see what happens later after we do this. We're gonna do this. Cause that doesn't look right. It just doesn't look right. Oh, I got the Rocksteady mantle. That's really nice. That's only 10. You. I hear you. Give me some fire herb. Will be tasty. Thank you. Paralyzed already? hell's he doing? Hit my barrels. Need to hit my barrels. Trying to get out of here. Tails off. No, he's limping. We got this. We got this. Diablo down there? I think I had a sworn. Stop that screaming, sir. Oh my gosh, like three screams. Oh, he's like dead. He's running again. Where is he going? He's going even deeper in. He went to sleep. Ready? Oh, we better hurry. Not too much. Time's almost out. Oh!
Oh my gosh. We did it! Did it! Immortal dragon skill. Oh my gosh, we did it. It's crazy. It feels.
Great work.
I know, right? Feels like a raid. Has earned you the champion accommodation pack. Yay! Give you a head start over everyone. Yes. That was crazy. That's crazy. All right, man.